When I was given no choice but to leave my own company just half a year ago, it seems like it was the most difficult thing that I have to go through. I have never been having any debts in my whole life. Everything was very new, a new experience for me, and knowing that if you don't give up, there's always different things that we could do and survive. I remember that once I left my old company, I was so broke. I have all these debts, and even the interest itself was something that I couldn't afford to pay. And I didn't know what I could do. I wanted to do something that is completely different from what I used to do, saying that, you know, forget what I was doing, start something new altogether. And I don't have any answers. So at that moment, I'm completely broke, so I was trying to sell off whatever that is worth anything just to pay the interest. I think everyone would go through different phases in their life, and sometimes challenges like this is what break us apart. But instead of looking at how bad things is, I see that it was a good opportunity for me to actually discover myself again and find out what my calling is and do what I really wanted to do all along. I lost my right leg when I was 17 years old, and it happened right before my SPM. It happened so quickly that by the time I went for my first checkup, I had my right leg amputated just 5 weeks after that. And to be honest, I have no idea what I was going through. I knew that I have to continue with my SPM exams and that life has to go on. I would say the next 3 years wasn't easy for me. I went to college, but I find that I couldn't really fit in. And I think that would be the phase where a lot of people, disabled people like me, that would break or go into a depression or something. And 3 years after that, I was even told that I had a recurrence. I went through a whole dozen sessions of chemotherapy. I was really scared and confused, and I think just the same thing. I do not have the strength, the power to go through this myself. The experience of going through that, I definitely couldn't do it by myself. As recent as exactly 1 month ago, I went for a checkup and I was told that there is another recurrence. So that was another 1 whole month of fear that I have in my mind. But at the same time, I was fairly confident that everything happens for a reason, knowing that if it is what it is, I have to go through just as I went through previously. I wouldn't know that how long I would live. I mean, I don't even know that tomorrow I would be alive. But more of knowing that we have to go through different challenges. Each of us have to go through different challenges and not to give up when bad news hit us. Know that we may not be in control, but we have a God who is in control of our life.
That's the thing that a lot of people need to understand. Anybody can be a pioneer. You don't have to wait for somebody to teach you. Ben, mine. Software making is very expensive, even though we don't show on Super 16, we show on like Beta and all this stupid format.